Today we are talking about how to set password policies in Keycloak. This is a very easy task. You just need to go to the admin console, then go to the authentication page, and here you can see the password policy section. By clicking add policy drop-down, you can select different types of password policies. Here I select the minimum length policy and set it to 6. Now this policy is applied realm-wide. Hereafter, when I try to update the password of a user, new password should be compliant with the new policy I just created. Otherwise, Keycloak will show an error message. Now you know how to add password policies to Keycloak. But you might be wondering, if I want to add a custom password policy to Keycloak, how can I do that? Don't worry, you got covered. In order to add a custom password policy, you can use Keycloak Password Policy SPI and create your own custom password policy. For this, you need to implement Password Policy Provider Factory and Password Policy Provider Interfaces in Java. SPI stands for Service Provider Interface. I have created few videos about Keycloak SPIs and you can watch them for more details. I believe now you have enough knowledge about applying password policies to Keycloak. If you have any query regarding Keycloak, please post them in the comment area. See you in the next video. Thank you very much.